Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Tara, if you're new here. And on this channel, we talk about health, wellness, and spirituality and personal development. On today's little segment, we're gonna be discussing personal development. I actually had this question from a very close friend of mine who's just beginning her photography journey. She's just learning how to use her newly purchased professional camera, and I'm so proud of her. And she just wanted to know, how can I, you know, make my photos the right size? And I assumed that she wanted to post these things on her Instagram as well as her products website, which I will link down below because she makes really amazing candles. But I remember when I was first beginning to learn how to take photos that I had to Google this too. So I just wanted to create a super quick, easy tutorial for you to follow in case you are also wanting to know, how can I put my photos on Instagram without them getting cropped? The answer is, there's no real way to do it without them getting cropped, but you can be the person in control of your Instagram crop, okay? Now I'm gonna show you how. Let's dive in. So really quickly, I'm gonna go through a brief tutorial on how I edit my photos for Instagram. You're gonna laugh when you see how easy it is, but this is a photo that I posted to my photography page earlier today. And I, as you can see, I took this in the portrait or vertical mode. And all you have to do is hit the crop tool over here in Lightroom. And under aspect, you'll see that it's automatically on original. And if you hit the drop down and go down to 5x7, that will crop the top and bottom. And you can just adjust, you know, what you want in the photo and hit done. And that is the size for Instagram. Likewise, if you have a landscape, AKA horizontal photo that you would like to do the same thing for, you can just hit the crop tool in Lightroom. From original, you can drop down to 5x7 and it will crop the sides. So when you're taking photos, you probably just want to keep those aspects in mind, that the edges of either the two sides on the left and right or the sides on the top and bottom will be cropped. And that is it. That is perfect size for Instagram. Okay guys, that was a nice quick tutorial and I hope you have a great day. Bye.